A miniature circuit breaker or MCB is an automatically operated electrical switch designed to protect an electrical circuit from damage causes by excess current from an overload or short circuit. Its basic function is to interrupt current flow after a fault is detected. The disadvantage of all fuses is that when they have operated, they must be replaced. A MCB overcomes this problem since it is an automatic switch which opens in the event of an excessive current flowing in the circuit and can be closed when the circuit returns to normal.
Please click the subscribe button for more videos and press the bell icon to get fast notifications.
Advantages of MCB. They have factory set operating characteristics, tripping characteristics, and therefore circuit protection is set by the installer. The circuit protection is difficult to interface with. The circuit is provided with discrimination. A faulty circuit may be quickly identified. A faulty circuit may be easily and quickly restored. The supply may be safely restored by an unskilled operator. Disadvantages of MCB. They are relatively expensive, but look at the advantage to see why they are so popular these days. They contain mechanical moving parts and therefore require regular testing to ensure satisfactory operation under fault conditions. Dear viewers, thanks for watching the video. Any question, write in the comment box. Don't forget to like and share. More update, please subscribe our channel Learning Engineering and get notifications to press the bell icon.